guys, it is me, Leif Samir, and welcome back to part 40-something of Let's Play The Sims 3 Generation Season 2. So, this season is getting pretty close to ending, which is pretty nuts, but at the same time, we've been playing it for a good amount of time, and I'm really excited to start a new LP. It's bittersweet is the best way to put it. Oh, hey Tori, how are ya? Still kicking, I see. However, I do know that a lot of you guys love this family, and I do plan on making a season 3, but not right away. I do want to take a good little break from it. And next season will hopefully be a little bit better. You know, this season was fun, but definitely, we could do better. Anyways, what we're going to go ahead and do is start chatting up with this guy. But like I was saying, I don't want to ramble on too much. I just want to let you all know that it will be coming after a good deal of time. After we complete another LP or something. Because I do want to do some other expansion packs and challenges and all good stuff like that. So I hope you all understand on that factor. But we're going to go ahead and compliment his appearance. We're going to be like, your fairy wings are so purple and pretty. Oh yeah, and that blazer, that's nice. But yeah, he's not a bad looking Sim. He kind of looks like a little model, you know? And currently we have had how many boyfriends? Two, so we need a third one. And it's going to be Ariel, because he's like the Little Mermaid. My Little Mermaid. Kind of want to dye his hair red. Possibly, maybe. Oh, and he has a partner, and her name's Kinsley. Girl, I'm about to steal your man. I am about to totally steal him. I'm sorry, but I have to. He's my next victim. So we're just gonna kind of, you know, here we go. He's totally into it. I'm sorry, Kinsley. I'm sorry. Okay, we are going to confess our attraction, and we are going to take a romantic photo together, because we need one. And then we are going to go ahead and give him a dip kiss. No, we're not going on a date with Alicia. We already have a wife. We've had a wife for over a season now. Okay, cool. So we are going to go ahead and ask him to break up. Okay, what's going on here? He's like, help, I'm falling and I can't get up. Glitches, you gotta love them. I'm taking a picture of that so I can post it on Twitter and say, help, I'm falling and I can't get up. Me at life. Okay, so I kind of want to ask him right now to break up with Kinsley, but it would be pretty quick, wouldn't it? But then again, I'm not here to have babies with this man. I'm just trying to make him my boyfriend. Oh my gosh. Janine Duke would like to know if Zane Santiago would like to go on a date. No, leave him alone. This little old man has so much game. Lindy has their exploring their options reputation. Oh my goodness. She has a reputation for being a little flirtatious, I guess. Okay, so it looks like he's like, yeah, you know what? Totally. Forget Kinsley. Oh, so he broke up with Kinsley. Oh my goodness. You know, you're right. Things are over between me and Kinsley. Kinsley might be pretty upset with you, though. Is she mad at me? Where is she? Who is she? Oh my gosh. Now we're enemies with her. Okay. Kinsley, you want to play that game? Where are you at, though? Where they at, though? What's her last name? Hudson. I'm not quite sure where she lives. I've seen it before, the Hudson household. Not sure where exactly, but I know she lives somewhere in this town. Right here, the Hudson hipsters. Oh, she lives at Zane's old house. How cute. And is this her right here? Girl, you may be a magician, but I just made your boyfriend poof away. Ba-ba-burn. But yeah, she's, I mean, I get imply mother was a chupacabra. OMG. Love that. I just said OMG. I'm gonna go like snap my neck later. So we are going to go ahead and make him our, hopefully our boyfriend. Let's see if we can do this. This cat's just like, yep, just got some coffee. It was a good day. Had a little French Danish. It was delicious. Let's see. We're going to hold hands. Just do all the flirtatious stuff. All right. And Penelope is at Donovan Steele's party. So we're going to have to head over there in a second. I just want to lock this in. You feel me? Maybe we'll take him to the party. That'd be kind of nice. Yeah, let's go ahead and take him to Donovan's party, which it's kind of funny. It's right next door. What a coincidence, right? All right, so I want to attend this party. I know Penelope is here. So let's go. Oh, Ava's here too. Cool. So, Pen, where are you? Here she is. She's on the computer. Me at parties. Just kidding. I'm not invited to parties. It's just the honest truth, guys. It's just the honest truth. Oh my gosh, it's Snuggles, and Snuggles is a little old lady. Oh my gosh, that is so funny. We're gonna go greet her. I wish Luna was here. That'd make the party all the better. It's kind of funny because Penelope's not even really Donovan's friend, but oh, I guess they're friends. They're old friends, but Zane's way closer to Donovan. So it's kind of weird that Zane wasn't the one invited. Snuggles is like, Penelope, I never liked you. I never liked you. We're just gonna chat up with her. Ooh, we're gonna dare her to streak. Yes, these old ladies, you know they're crazy. Oh, and I guess they're not coming. What are you doing? Playing kick baggy. Can we please get this on the road? Please. I just want you to be my boyfriend, and that's it. I don't want anything else from you. I'm sorry, Ariel. You're probably a really nice guy, and I apologize. So we're just gonna try to get this done. We'll compliment his personality and we will give him a flirtatious joke. We're getting very close to hopefully being boyfriend and girlfriend. Okay. We're going to embrace him. And, we will give him a massage. His wings are in the way. She's probably like massaging his wings. Okay. And we are going to. Can I please just ask him to be my boyfriend? We're gonna try to kiss him again. I know we're not in a relationship with anybody right now. And he broke up with Kinsley, so there it is. We're gonna do it right in the coffee house. It's like, sure. Awesome! Yes, he's now our boyfriend. That's exactly what I wanted. Now, Ariel, I'm sorry, buddy, but we're gonna go ahead and leave. And I wish you a well day, but we're going to head home, get some sleep, do what we want. It's only a Saturday night. What's so great about Saturday nights, right? Totally kidding. Oh, in an unfortunate series of events, Karim Schneider is called away tomorrow, a weekend day, for a reason he couldn't speak about. Oh, of course we can go ahead and take care of Dwight Schneider. Of course. It could be a family emergency, and I'm sure we'd be doing them a huge favor. So, whatever we can do to help out, we will do it. Mercedes, leave Zane Santiago alone. Thank you. Okay, I don't know if she actually. I believe she did streak. I'm kind of upset I missed that. But Snuggles, look at this little party animal. Who was once a little stuffed animal is now the party animal. Wait on. Yes, who was once a stuffed animal, not even animal, but we'll just say it was a stuffed animal, is now a party animal. Get down, Snuggles. Okay, so This is some actually really scary music playing at this party. Hold on. Oh my gosh, why? I hope you guys can hear that. And who's dancing to it? Ava Fenderson. Shocker? No, not really. She's like, this is my jam. This is my jam. All right, well, this party's really a snoozer considering our family's not even here. Paparazzi's here, but other than that, it's pretty much a snoozer. I guess we can go ahead and dance with Donovan. Keep this music on. Let's go ahead and do a little smussle or something. Oh, it's hard to imagine that date going any better. Playful banter gave away to gazing into each other's eyes. And oh, where did the time go? So their date was actually really, really good. I'm getting a bit sleepy. I should head home. You've got my number, right? I'll look forward to hearing from you. Oh. Okay, so that's good. I'm happy that their date went well. This music is like, obviously, that and the kids' tunes are the party hits. Yes. How old people turn up right here. Classical music on. Not even classical music, like murder music. Like somebody's watching Snapped. Here we go. Actually, I'm gonna have her go ahead and use the toilet here. I hope you don't mind, Dwayne. Okay. All right, this is a little dramatic now. Jeez. Dwayne, please. This little old lady needs to use the toilet. This music actually represents when you're going to the bathroom and you really have to go and somebody else gets on the toilet. Okay, so are they not going to let her go to the bathroom? Are they going to get on their phones while this little old lady needs to pee? Donovan, go! Donovan, leave! She's about to piss herself! Donovan, get out! Oh my gosh, now the music is getting really scary. She's getting really pissed off. He doesn't care. He's not getting off his phone. He's like totally ignoring us. There we go. Now we can go ahead and change this to some disco. Because now we're nice and happy. I don't know who Marisol is, so. So we're going to go ahead and head home now as it is midnight and Zane's probably like, where's my wife? As he's laying down in bed, he's partying with your coworker. And oh, him and Donovan actually lost their friendship. So that's why Penelope was invited and he wasn't. Poor Zane. And I think everybody except Kendra. Oh my gosh, this house needs to be repaired so bad. You know what? Screw frickin' that. When you have simoleons, do what people do, what simoleons do. We are going to sell that tub and just buy a new one. Screw repairing it. And we'll mop that all up and it'll be good. Also, please, guys, let me know, is there any premium content items that you guys would like me to add to the house really quickly so we can experience it before this LP ends? With these Sims, of course, in future LPs, I will add other premium content items that we can test out, or not really test out because I've used everything, but you know, play with. I think maybe, oh, I love this. I just want to place this in a room. How freaking gorgeous is that, right? It's so pretty. Maybe, no, I don't know. My favorite premium content items are the cooking items. The wood fire oven is my all-time favorite. And I like the bacon station too, but just not as much as I like the wood fire oven. I will almost always put a wood fire oven in all of my gameplay because they're just awesome. They're really awesome. I don't know. I would love to play something, but I'm just not quite sure what premium content item I would want to. Oh well, it's fine. But yeah, that's all I wanted to do. Now I'm just rambling. I'm sorry, guys. It's late at night. I'm about to get some food. You guys know how excited I get about my food, so. No, I'd like to not turn on edge scrolling, please. Alrighty, guys, so I am actually going to end this part here. And who's this? Lorene Doe, paparazzi. But yeah, I'm going to end this part here. It wasn't too long, but, you know, we had some parties, we got a boyfriend, and I think that is a good way to end this part off, is, you know, to leave it here. However, I will be uploading another video. I just have family in town, and it's the holidays, and very exciting. I'm wishing you all happy holidays as well. If you don't celebrate anything, I'm wishing you an awesome week. And if you do celebrate, happy holidays, like I already said. But yes, I will see you all next time. And like this video, and if you want to, give it a big fat thumbs up. And subscribe if you want to as well. And that's about it. I'm rambling. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go eat and shut my mouth. Literally shut my mouth and chew. Love you guys so much. Bye, guys.